ISS. Beautiful, don't you think?
Okay, copy that.
Ah, the stars look very different today.
Entering and exiting the gravitational field of an orbiting planet to gain speed for flight is called a swing by. With current rocket technology, a spacecraft can only reach near Jupiter on its own. Therefore, we are using swing-by to navigate space further and more efficiently while conserving spaceship fuel. Voyager 1 and Voyager 2 were able to enter interstellar space for the first time in human history through swing-by flights.